take a step back. Cause it's only a setback. So the next fight, which I'm really excited about once again, has been one of these fights that you don't want to miss. It's made for an action-packed fight. They're evenly matched. Styles make fights, and obviously this is one fighter who understands what this opportunity means to him. He'll be facing a very experienced ex-world champion who is back with a vengeance. So before I introduce the champion, let me introduce to you a fighter who hails out of Indianapolis, Indiana, with a record of 23-5 and 16 knockouts. George Blades. Is George Blades here? I understand George Blades is not here. He will be facing Chad Dawson, who has a record of 31-3 and 17 knockouts out of Las Vegas, Nevada. And we all know Chad Dawson. Chad Dawson is a fighter who is a great fighter. A fighter who is back, and like I said, with a vengeance. He's making he's looking to make a statement against a tough contender in George Blades. So we're really excited about the Showtime Extreme, portion of the televised event. So to us, we consider that the appetizer to the main course, which is really, really exciting. Now for the three televised fights. First off, there's really not much I can say about this fighter who they call Renuente. I don't know what that means in English, but it sounds dangerous. It sounds exciting, you know. He's a fighter who everyone knows for his heart, for his fighting spirit, his fighting abilities inside the ring. He's shocked a few fighters inside that square circle because of his desire to win. We feel extremely proud to be putting this fight together. And this fight will start off the Showtime telecast, which we feel will get things started, obviously, for the main event. Let me introduce to you, les quiero presentar, de Los Mochis, Sinaloa, México, con un récord de 28-9, 18 knockouts, Soto, Karass. Soto.
Buenas tardes. Me siento muy contento de estar aquí, de pelear aquí en la ciudad de Los Ángeles, que es como mi casa.
Good afternoon, thank you all for being here, and I feel at home. This is I'm in here in LA. This is my second home.
Dale la gracias a Dios, a Golden Boy Promotion, a Golden Boy, perdón, a Oscar de la Hoya, a mi papá, a Juan Espinosa, a Devon Alexander por darme esta oportunidad, a Showtime.
I want to thank Golden Boy Promotions, Oscar de la Hoya, my team, Pancho Espinosa, my manager, Showtime.
Nada, no, vengo de perder contra Keith Thurman, el campeón interino de la WBA, y quiero regresar con este 2014 con una victoria. Devon Alexander es un peleador rápido, bueno, zurdo, difícil, ¿no? Pero tenemos con qué para contrarrestar todo eso.
I'm coming off a loss against Keith Thurman for the world title, and you know, I just want to come back. I want to come back and be impressive in this fight here with Devon Alexander, former world champion.
No más, ya estamos listos. Soto, Karass, ahí para el rato. Ya estamos en peso, 149, que quedó pactada la pelea. Entonces, no vamos a tener problemas mañana con la báscula. Muchas gracias a todos por venir.
And I'm ready. I'm ready to go. I'm already on weight for the contracted weight. I feel very, very good, and I'm going to put up a good show. So thank you all.
So he just told me what renuente means. It means that he doesn't care. Somebody that doesn't care. Somebody who gives it his all in the ring, just doesn't care. But that's what his style is, a fighter who has that fighting spirit, and he obviously wants to get back on the winning streak. But first, he has a fighter in front of him who is great. A fighter who has demonstrated over and over what he's all about. He's a gifted southpaw who has had some tremendous wins over Lucas Matiz and Marcos Maidana and Juan Durango. And the list goes on and on and on. This is a fighter who I believe is just starting, just beginning. You know, he has something to prove. You know, and he wants to prove that he is the very best. He does belong with the very best, and obviously this is the opportunity that he deserves, the opportunity that he will take advantage of. It is one of those fights that I see as a very competitive and tough fight for both guys. But this is what Showtime and Golden Boy is all about. So without any further ado, let me introduce to you, with a record of 25-2 and 14 knockouts, out of St. Louis, Missouri, Devon the Great Alexander.
Good afternoon, you guys. Hello, how are you? I want to thank my creator. Without him, I wouldn't be here. I want to thank a few other people, Golden Boy, Oscar De La Hoya, who's done a tremendous job promoting me, putting me in some good fights. Showtime, Al Heyman, my team, Team Alexander. This fight is a statement fight for me, you know. I belong on top. I want to be on top. I know there'll be some tough guys out there, and Saturday night I just want to prove to you guys that I'm still the best. I'm still one of the best at welterweight, and that's what I plan on doing. Nothing else. This is the reason why I'm here. This is an awesome card, but I plan on making a statement Saturday night, and you guys. Are-